Here's our newest addition. This little guy I found in the middle of the aviary this morning. I thought he was dead. This is, gives you an idea just how tiny he is. He's about 2 hours old. So since he was hatched out on 9/11, I'll have to call him our little survivor. He does have siblings. There are other eggs out there that are eggshells. And I'll put him out there with the rest once he's rested a little more and gotten warm. He's awfully cute though.